What's up, guys? Nico Vald here, and today we are back with some more Minecraft. We are back with a vanilla Let's Play world. You guys know we are back in our Mesa biome base. I know we left off here, but I have actually played a little bit. Have been back, dropped off a bunch of stuff, got ourselves an Ender chest, and today the plan. Let's get rid of that. Actually, we don't need this thing. Whatever. But today, our plan is to be, to go out and explore the, sorry, I just got so confused. We're gonna go mining. We haven't gone mining in a while. We're not just gonna go, like, you know, dig in a straight line kind of thing. I don't want to run into cactus. We're not gonna go in, like, a straight line and just, like, keep mining. We are actually gonna go and, and, like, find caves and stuff. So we have this little cave system over here that's, like, kind of here, but, like, kind of not. I don't know. It's kind of weird. But we're going to explore this stuff. And hopefully we can find some... okay. This is a good start. We found some gold already. We need some more iron. Need some gold. I want to have beacons, like, all over the place. I read, apparently, one of you guys messaged me on Instagram. And I do go through those messages every once in a while. And I saw that there, for what I want for the Mesa biome, I don't need that much, that big of a beacon, so that's pretty awesome. Okay, so it looks like there's nothing this way. Is there anything this way? I think that this is gonna have to be going, like, it's gonna have to be going through, through this. New mic, no. Is everything good with the mic? Okay, now we're good. Alright, so we have, like, so this is like a mine shaft, but it's, like, above ground kind of thing. So we want to find, this is what we wanted to find, the underground part of this. Alright, we did find this before, that was us that put that down. Now we have torches though, so we good. Maybe we should put the torches here. As you guys can see, I made like a bunch of torches. So let's try to find a new big cave system where we can get a bunch of new ores, because that's what we want. But so far we haven't had much luck. Where could it be? It has to be, like, down here, right? Like, or is this just, like, a really small mine shaft? Because if it is, that's kind of sucks for us. But we're finding gold and stuff. Oh, this is a big patch of gold. That's what I like to see. Oh, man, this is actually huge. How much gold did we just get? Oh, my gosh, it just never ends. We just got, like, bro, we literally just got, like, 20 gold. How do we already have 35 gold and we've just started mining? That's actually so... Oh, more gold? What is up? Is, like, our Mesa biome just, like, a gold aplenty? Oh, my gosh. I've never found this much gold ever, especially this fast. Imagine if we were playing, like, UHC or something. Oh, man, we would have so much gold. We'd have already have, like, a notch apple. Alright, so where is this mineshaft, man? This has to continue somewhere, right? Like, it has to. It just has to, man. It must. Alright, looks like we're not having too much luck right now. Alright, we're gonna mine for like one more minute maybe around here looking, exploring, and if we don't find anything then... Oh, there we go. Alright, dude, this is the gold... We have found the gold spawner, man. There is literally like a gold spawner around here that's just like spawning gold everywhere, man. Like, there's no way we just found that much gold. Oh, and now we're finding iron. Perfect. Okay, we're just like mining in like the randomest directions and we're not finding anything. I don't hear any water or anything. I just went quiet there for a sec. Is this just like, where are the bro, more gold? Have you guys, we found a ridiculous amount of gold. We already have over a stack of gold, and we've barely started, like, mining, man. All right, we need to find a cave somewhere. I don't hear anything. Let's turn the game sounds up a little bit, maybe. Okay, we're finding some coal. We don't really need coal. Oh, more gold. What do you know? More gold. Oh my gosh, man. This is, like, unlimited gold. Like, if you want gold, you gotta come over here, man. We have already so much gold. But let's keep mining, man. We gotta find a cave. I thought we'd be able to... More gold, man. Are you joking? Are you serious right now, man? Are you serious? Boom, boom. Alright, let's go this way, maybe. Oh, man. I don't know. I do not know where this is. Okay, where can there... Dude, how is there not a single... We've covered some serious ground, and we haven't found a single mine shaft. Not mine shaft, just like cave of any sort. Caves, where are you? We need to find you, man. Mesa biomes naturally have lots of gold under them? I didn't know that. That's good to know. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. This is, we've been mining for way too long and haven't found anything. We need to rethink our strategy here. Let's go build a golden house. Yeah, dude, we might have to have all this gold. Okay, where can there be a freaking... How did I get here? Is this the way out? This has to be the way out. Yeah, this is the way out. I'm all the way out. Boom, 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 boom. Do, 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 do. All right. We got to look somewhere else, I guess. Maybe down here? Is this go down anywhere? No, we were already here. Over there? Oh, I see you over there. Is this gonna be it? Oh, this might be what we've been looking for. Ooh, look at this, it's going down. Is there anything else down here? Maybe? Nope, just more clay. All right, awesome. Just what I wanted, to find more clay. I am happy we have a mesa biome, but. Why is there a Nico emblem beside his name? It's because he's sponsored. You guys can feel free to sponsor if you're on YouTube Gaming. There's a little dollar sign there, dollar bills, y'all, and you guys can sponsor too if you want. Hopefully there'll be some new perks coming to sponsors, but as of now, pretty much you just get that thing. Okay, so this is just like an above ground mesa thing. Mesa. What's this called again? Mineshaft, that's what I mean. Is that a mineshaft too? Okay, so like, are we like at the bottom of the mineshaft? Is that what's happening here? And this is, okay. This cave's starting to look promising. Okay, I say that and then like, it's not at all. Okay, let's go exploring a little bit. Okay, it's nighttime, should we sleep? Nah, we don't need to sleep. Okay, there we go. There we go. We found a cave. Yo, you want not, bro? You trying to go, punk? Hey, you should be in the desert, man. You belong in the desert. Let's put some torches down. Let's light things up. You hope I stream Black Ops 3 soon? I actually just finished the Black Ops 3 stream right before I started this stream. So you can go check that out if you like, but let's go explore. Okay, now we're exploring. Now we're getting serious. Oh, no. Come on, we gotta find something. What's up, Skeletor? What's up, Skeletor? Pew, pew. Okay. Let's go. Nope. Pew, 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 pew. Pew, 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 pew. Okay, so this one has been kind of a bust. It doesn't really go down. We need to find like a ravine or something. I don't even know where my spoon is. Okay, let's jump up here. Do, do, do. Okay, let's fly around a little bit, maybe. Maybe this way. Where could there be a ravino? You're not a ravino. Ravinos, where are you? Ravinos. Let's look in the mesa biome. There we go. Let's get some more air. Yes. Our house looks sweet, by the way. This, our little area. We gotta light it up and stuff, but... What about in here? Nope. Ouch. Oh man. Okay, I don't know where that guy went, but I think we might have found. Oh man, these. Nope. Oh man, these dudes are actually messing me up right now. Okay, let's put a torch down. Alright, let's heal a little bit. Okay, we're good. Wait, what difficulty are we on? Okay, we are on hard. I just thought we were gaining levels or our health back a little too quick there. But I guess not. It's pretty standard for this. There we go. There we go. This is starting to look good. I think we finally found a proper mine shaft. Let's get it. Ooh, more gold. Bro, I didn't realize that we were just going to get gold on fleek. This is actually really good, though. Because we need as much gold as we can, because we're going to want lots of beacons. I think next stream, or maybe not next stream, but one of these streams coming up, we're going to do another wither fight. Because last time we did do another one, but I want another beacon. So I think that's a good idea for one of these episodes coming up. Maybe the next one, I don't know. But soon we will do another wither fight. What do you guys think of that? Am I ever gonna do Rocket League again? I don't know. Maybe. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. Perfect. Where are my torches? Come back to me, torches. We used you all. Oh, look at this. Ooh. This is what I've been looking for. This is what I was hoping to find before. Let's put some torches down. Let's just kill this thing out real quick. I don't know where my water bottle is, so I was like, nah, screw it. We're drinking Sprite tonight, boys. We're drinking Sprite tonight. Even though it's like only like 2 in the afternoon. Tonight, boys. Alright, let's get it. Oh no, this ends? I didn't want this to end. Darn it. Do, 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 do. Oh, there we go. I had a feeling and I was right. That would actually ended up so well. I was like, what if we keep mining and we get something, is what I thought in my little head. And it actually worked out there pretty well. Our inventory is getting pretty full here. So what I did was I emptied out our armor thing, because it was like, we're not going to really need our armor. So let's put some of this stuff away. All of this stuff. And then the stone, I think with the stone, we're just kind of going to get rid of it. Let's just make a little hole here for it. Yeah, I think the stones, we're just going to say rip, get rid of that. So we don't really need these things. And we're on a quest for No, I don't like where this is. This has to be over here. What was over here? Should put a potion. Yeah. Oh, look at that. The water made all this obsidian. Normally, that doesn't normally happen. I guess it does. But, alright, let's get some. Ooh, that was only one piece of gold. Did I see something down here? Oh, no. Nummy, 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 num. Boom, boom, boom. Do, do. Alright, let's get it. More gold. More gold. Yes. Yes. Did I see lapis? I did see lapis. Lapis is always good to have because you need it for enchanting. You can never have too much lapis. That's what my grandpa always told me. He didn't say that ever to me. But I'm sure he would have if he knew Minecraft. He's a wise man. Alright, let's I'm just kidding. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Alright, turn up. More iron, yes. We need as many ores as we can get. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna not go that way because we don't want to die in there. Ooh, dude, this is a good mine shaft. We got some exploring to do. What height are we at? That's what I'm curious about. What is this thing on the bottom left? What is that? What is that? Can anybody tell me what this thing on the bottom left is? Did I do something wrong? Okay, we're actually at diamond level, aren't we? Wow, we really went down far. I don't remember us going down this far. Let's get some redstone. Alright, we need a bucket is what we need. Ooh, gold, you thought you were hiding from me. No, we see you, man. If we find diamonds. Ooh, no. Let's put this here. Okay, where is our ores? Ores is there. We need to grab our wood chest. We need a crafting table. Oh man, this is a little too many things just to make a bucket. Alright, let's put everything away. Boom, boom. Perfect. Okay, bucket, bucket, bucket. Now we need some water, right? Do, 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 do. We need to find some water. Water, you can never have too much water. There's some water. We'll go grab that water over there. It's a graph for sound. Okay. Get obsidian. I don't really need obsidian for anything. Do you guys see that? Yo, do you guys see that with me? Alright, yo, we're about to go. Oh man, I'm hyped. Alright, dude, do you see what is over there?
We found diamonds! Diamonds!
Oh my god, I'm so excited, guys. Everybody put the diamond emoji in the chat right now for this diamond that we just found. We need some diamond hype in the chat, guys. Yes, come to me. Come to me, diamonds. Ooh, diamond chat right now in the chat. Everybody spam the diamond emoji. I want to see it. How many do we get? We got 8. That's actually a good amount of diamonds. All right, we're going to have to grab... We're literally going to grab everything here. Oh, no. I keep missing. Man. Here we go. Alright, let's grab this. Yo, we found diamonds, we found diamonds, we found diamonds, and you didn't. Alright, let's light everything up. Perfect. Okay, let's grab all of these ores. Yo, Doomsday, I see you with the diamonds. What's up? Gale, what's up, Malachi? What's up, dude? We still have some room in our inventory. It looks like we're getting close to the end of this. Alright, we don't really need that much coal. Yo, I see that diamond hype in the chat. I appreciate it, man. We are hyped for these diamonds. Yes. 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 Dun, dun, dun. Boom, 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 boom. Dun, 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 dun. Oh man, this diamond chat, yo, I thought you guys were slacking. You guys are not slacking with this diamond hype in the chat. Dude, we're finding more. Alright, we still have some room in our inventory. I keep checking just in case. You come back to me. Is this a dead end or is this gonna keep going? Do do do. Alright, we're good this way. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, give me this iron. Give me this iron. Come to me, iron. Come to me. Dude, we have 59 iron just since our last haul. You had 3 buckets in the shulker box, did I really? Well, I miss those. I wasn't even like, it's because I wasn't even looking for it. Didn't click in my head to look for that. I was kind of just that's kind of a fail by me though. Oh, there's more of you, homie. Which you want, young blood? You going to? Let's cover this just in case. I'm gonna leave that dark so we can go back when we head back down. But we're gonna head up a little bit here. Just a little bit here. Ooh, look at this. We got little mushrooms. Is this where you... Oh man, no. Can you not? I need to eat. I need to stay fed, bro. We out here eating good, know what I'm saying? Is our inventory full? Our inventory is full. Alright, so now it's time to deposit this stuff again. Perfect. So let's get rid of andesite, gravel, this. So don't need string, don't need bones on us, don't need rotten flesh. Don't really need this. I'm gonna keep this stuff. And yeah. Everything else looks good. Let's grab this, put this down. Boom, 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 boom. Perfect. Put this back in there. Now it's all safe. And let's keep exploring. Oniva. Oh, I ran out of torches again. Can these like guys stop trying to turn up on me, bro? I should have like my oh man. Okay, let's eat a little bit. We need to be healing. If I go like this, do I have my? Did not mean to do that. I do have my other one. All right, we're gonna have our other one on us too. Just in case we get in damages like this, because we can like turn up on these guys. Where's these other homies at? Dude, are you head glitching me, bro? You head glitching me, bro? Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Oh man, dude, this is a big cave. Ooh, that's what I like to see. But I also there's a lot of mobs in here. There's a lot of mobs in here. Especially these little guys. I need to get rid of these little guys because they'll mess you up. Perfect. Okay, let's oh man, dude, you can't just walk in front of me like that. This guy not see me? Perfect. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I get it. You can play your little song to me. You're already dead, bro. How can you even play songs to me? Oh man, more gold, more iron. This is what I like to see. We really are hitting the jackpot today. When am I going to do a giveaway? I don't know, man. Why would I do a giveaway? I'm giving away free content every day. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know? Yeah, feel? Yeah. Just kidding. But I don't know. Maybe soon. Alright, let's I've actually kind of thought about doing a giveaway. I should hit up the company I was gonna hit up about it and see if we can do something. If I do a giveaway though, it'd be like on Twitter though. Boom boom boo. No, didn't mean to put that there. Meant to put that there. Num-num. Alright, we've literally gotten so much stuff. And there's just so much more to grab. This has been a very successful mining trip. And, like, we have, like, just barely started. Like, I don't feel like we've been going for that far. And, like, there's still so much cave system to explore. Actually, I just realized we don't need that on us like at all. What's on my sword? I'm breaking 3, sharpness 4, and looting 3. I knew there was like gonna be iron and gold here. I was like, we need to check this out a little bit. We need to check out our situation back here. Let's jump. Oops, I missed that. Boom, 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 boom. Pew. 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 Don't need stuff, only love. See, that's what I was hoping for when it was the kind of giveaway. Give you guys my love.
My love, my love, my love, my lovely lady humps.
Alright, where should we explore to now? I think there's ooh, we missed some gold over here. Gold, why are you trying to hide from me? Ooh, you're mine now. There's a lot of places around here that I haven't explored, right? I've explored this. Alright, do we have to go back this way? Yeah. Look at that. So much darkness. So much dark. Much dark. Very dark. Much dark. Anyone else? Anyone else want some of this? Huh? Punks? Oh man, this dude does.
Alright, we good. We good, man. We good, fam. We out here eating good.
All right, let's grab these ores that are around here. What do we have? What do we have to grab? Yo, what are you doing back here, bro? Dude, this dude just 360 ladder stall no scope me? Is that what he just did? Is that what he just did? That homie just jumped out on me, bro. Yo, homie. No. That dude had like a sword. He could have really messed me up. Oh man, this is like, dude, can these dudes stop trying to like no scope ladder stall? Wait, where's this? We're gonna do it right here, man. I did not think that was gonna kill him in one shot. Let's jump across. Jump, 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 jump. Let's grab this iron over here. Pew, 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 pew. Okay. I missed some gold? Oh. That's okay, though. We'll find a lot more. There's gold right there. Dude, there's so much gold we haven't gotten. There we go. That's what I wanted. Nope. Nope. Boom, boom, boom. Pew, 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 pew. All right, where are we going? Where are we going? You die. This dude just knocked back my shot at him. Oh my gosh, bro. There's just like an unlimited amount of gold by us, literally. And these caves are pretty big, man. This is the kind of cave system I wanted to find. We found some diamond, I just remembered. So that's like, this is very successful so far. Like, I just want you guys to know that we have found in like the past like 10 minutes more than I was expecting to find in this whole live stream. So like, that's why I just keep saying that this is very successful, because I am hyped about this. But guys, before we get continue any longer, I think we should do a like spike. If you guys don't know what a like spike is when we count down from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hit that like button. Put hashtag like spike in the chat. Get some hype going. So let's do a like spike right now. Are you guys ready? 5. 4. Let me eat this. Nope. Oh my gosh. Let me eat this real quick. There we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Like Spike. Everybody hit that like button. Put hashtag like Spike in the chat. I want to see some hype. Let's get it right now. Hashtag like Spike. Hit that like button. Let's see. Everybody in the chat, hashtag like Spike. I want to let's get hype. Let's get hype, 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 bro. Alright, did we just kill everything? Bro, there's still more. Alright, we good. Let's grab our... Oh, we already filled up? We got room for that. No, I think we're good for a little bit longer. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. We kind of want to keep the what's it called? Oh, there's water right above us. We want to keep the gunpowder just for TNT if we ever decide to make TNT. No. Alright, where does this water start? Right here? Right there? Let's go, water. Ugh! I said like spike before the countdown. I don't really know what you mean. I don't really remember what it did. It was a long time ago. Look at your little bat. Oh, you're not getting away. Meow. Meow. It's like a little cat. It's like a baby cat meow. Baby cat meow. This is what I like to see. Nope. There we go. Doo-doo. Pew-pew. Oh. How did he only blow up one block? That creeper has not been working out, man. That creeper needs to hit the gym again. Maybe next time he'll blow up a few more blocks. Yeah, I see you down there. I see you, bro. I see you. You can't get to me, though. You cannot get to me. Alright, let's put water down here. There we go. There we go. Okay, now where do we go? Where should we go now? Pew 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 pew. We need more blocks. Okay, let's put our stuff away, actually. Now we have a little bit of some downtime. Not finding that many things. Let's make a little hole so this stuff will just fall down. You want that soldier boy? What? We're going to keep the spider eyes, actually. We're going to get rid of that dark wood. We don't really need that. Gunpowder, we'll keep that. Rotten flesh. We'll get rid of the one ender pearl. It's taking up whole inventory space for no reason. And then get rid of this bow and arrow. And then let's bring this. Dun 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 dun. Boom. May put this down here. Bro, that is so many. We've already found so many things. I am so happy. That's supposed to go like this. There we go. Now we keep everything the exact same. And now we mine. We keep mining. Dude, these shulker boxes really are game changing. You can carry so much more stuff. Is that? Did I just see something? What was in here? No, that was just a normal cobblestone. Okay, we need to find some more cave, man. We need some more cave. Ooh, more of that. I wish I was a baller. I wish I was a little bit taller. Nope, nothing else over here. Okay. Ooh, found some more over here. Ooh, iron. Oh, I thought I saw iron there. That was just little mushrooms. Go this way now. We are off our way this way. Ooh, we see you. We see you. Nope. What is this? Is this a spawner? Did we find a spawner? I claimed that a success, actually. Okay, let's eat. Oh man, we did. Is that just what they look like? Alright, let's see what we got. Doesn't look like anything too exciting. Music disc we will keep. Music disc. Everything else in here I don't really need. Golden apple though we'll keep. Can you not? Yeah, okay, I get it. I gotta light this up a little better, okay? We good. Should we write the coordinates of this place? Nah, probably not. Maybe I should anyways. Here, so I have a little piece of paper that I keep now with the coordinates to everything in this world, and I'm like slowly adding to it. So this is what should we call this? A golem farm? Bro, I've been thinking about that. That's something I have been thinking about. So let me write this down. We should call this the Mineshaft Exploring Zombie Farm. Coordinates are -817 18 and 6083. Yeah, so this there we go, perfect. Yeah, so now we know exactly where this is. If we for some reason need to go all the way out here to make it, we will know exactly where. But do we want this mossy cobblestone? Not really. You can make that stuff now, right? Okay, so nothing else? We have like almost... So let's take the gunpowder. Any more gunpowder in here? No. No buckets? No. Alright, let's keep exploring. Let's keep exploring. Amber, why are you on the wrong account? I wish I was a ball. I wish I was a little bit taller. I actually don't wish I was taller. I'm kind of tall. I'm pretty happy with my height. I already don't fit in Lamborghinis. Don't need to be any taller. Perfect. Let's start. Let's go this way now. Creeper man, you ain't got nothing on me, Creeper man. Creeper man ain't got nothing on me. We got so much iron, we don't know what to do with it. Bro, it just never ends. It just never ends. Bro. Have we already been here? We have. But you're gonna die now, because this is a dark spot, and we don't like dark spots. We wanna make this world lit, you know what I'm saying? Lit! Okay, where did we just fall out from? We gotta get back up. Was it here? Was it here? I think, yeah, it was here. Alright, looks like we're going a little farther up now. Jazzy's and Amber. No, I know Jazzy's and Amber. What's up, Jazzy? I'm confused now. Alright. Happy birthday, bro. Alright, we need to find some more. I think we're kind of like at a dead end right now. I think we've explored pretty much everything that this is all connected to. I want to make everything bright, though. Everything nice and bright. Do, 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 do. More iron. More iron. We already have a stat. Oh, like, dude, I'm so happy. I am so happy. We have so many things. And we got 59 levels. Hopefully we don't die. No, we won't die. I believe in us. Even if we die, we have everything nice and safe. Okay, I don't know how to get out of here. And I don't know where else, where we haven't been. Kind of lost. I'm kind of a little bit lost. I'm kind of lost. Okay, that was weird. We're pretty far down, aren't we? Where are my torches? Do I only have one torch left? Really? Looks like it. Here we go. Boom, boom. Pew, pew. 2, 3. Nope. Are we almost at the roof? Are we almost? No, we're not. Boom, 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 boom. Choo, 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 choo. Damn, this dirt is really messing up my day. It's really messing up my day, I say. Oh, why did I have... Weird. Pew, pew. Oh, there we go. We're almost at we're almost back up. Looks like we're still under our base here. All right, whatever. I'll put this up. Nope. Looks like it's still we got a little bit more to go. Nope. Do. Are we, like, coming out into a mountain? I bet we... Oh, no, we're good. We're good. We made it. Okay. Where could our world be? Where could we be kind of thing? Like, our house. There it is. That's actually so close to our house. That's so clutch that we just came out there. Nope. That was a little bit of an accident, but we're okay. We're okay. We survived it. All right, so let's see what we have, what we got from this, our little haul here. Let's put this all in here. Is that everything that's from on us? Yeah. So we got, let's separate everything. Perfect. Then gold. Then we're gonna put this here, and then diamonds here. Alright, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4 stacks of iron, almost four stacks of gold, and then everything else. Oh man. That is a lot of everything. We are actually gonna leave this here, and we'll have to make another one soon. But we're gonna put this right there. And we're going to head back to our house, our actual base, our normal base, smelt everything. Okay, like my ender pearls, man. I need them. Ooh, we're under this bridge. We're the troll under the bridge. Is that a good throw? No, we went over, didn't we? Darn it. Up here. Pew 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 pew. Put the food in my offhand. I mean, I know I can do that. I don't like it. I feel like I'm gonna mess up somehow. Let's drink a fire resistant potion. Let's try to fly home. Alright, that was a fail. There is my ender pearls. Alright, let's get it. Where are we going to? Okay, I want to fly, man. I don't want to jump. I want to fly. Man, we need to like make like a flying course for this, I think. Or we just need to like make a what's it called? Train track. We need to make train tracks. Yo, Adam, on Combine? Yeah, I think so, maybe. Do-do. Oh my gosh, that scared me so bad. We just like hit that wall. Do I have any torches? I don't have any torches. So I had like the perfect amount of torches there. We had like one left over. Sorry it's really dark right now, but such is life in Minecraft. Boom 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 boom. Alright, let's get it. Is this gonna land on it? Yes! Yes! Oh, that missed. Whatever, we good. We all good. We all good. It's all good. What's up, Vendry? Okay, let's eat. I think the Minecraft food bar is so weird because you pretty much have to have it full. Like, you can't not have it full. It should just be like three bars kind of thing, not like just one. Because you either have it like full or not. There's no like in between. You don't ever have it not full, if you know what I mean. Boom, 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 boom. All right, now we are back home. We still gotta finish our ground down there, but we got some red hardened clay from that, which is nice. Let's put this down over here, and let's start smelting everything. Let's put some of this stuff away, actually. You go here, I guess. You go here. You go here. And then, is it here? No, it's this one. This goes there. Clay doesn't really go... dirt goes over here. What else? What else? What else? Spider eyes go over here. Right there. Anything else? Where am I? I only need like one, so let's just put that there. I don't know where that's supposed to go. These go here, I guess. We got two discs the exact same, so let's maybe just put these here. What is this? Depth Strider? Man, we don't need that. Don't need this. Alright. Actually, might need some coal. Let's make all these blocks of coal like this, and now we're ready. Bro, we can literally fill up like a chest. No, that's not a chest. Do any of these not have anything in them? Okay, well, those four. I'm gonna leave this 17 here. 2, 3, 4, and I'm gonna do the other four here. Bro, we have all of our things just running right now. That's sick. I'm so hyped about this. You can go get a few more there. You can get a few more there. 20, 22, 26, 43, 43, 45. All right, there we go. And let's open up these diamonds. These diamonds, where is our efficiency 5? Efficiency 5, I mean fortune 3. There we go. Fortune 3, drill, perfect. Let's see, we have 8. Let's see how many we get. Boo, 8. So we have 8. Let's see how many we get. Ready? We got 2, 13, 9, 21. 21 from 8. So that is like, that's more than double, which is always nice to see. We're going to make it into these blocks. We're going to make this here. No, we don't have enough for that. So we'll put that there, that there. This back here, put this back to us, and I think we are pretty much done with this. We're gonna put that away. Let's go put this away. This is what I usually do once, like before I start an episode. I'm like clean everything up in my inventory just because it's a lot nicer to not, for me not to be like cluttered. But I'm showing you guys what I like, where everything goes kind of thing, and how big our haul was, which is pretty good. Look at all this gunpowder we have in here. Let's check if we have any more gunpowder down here to put in there. I don't know if we're gonna put this. It actually, I like the green with this red line, which is like with that brown line, I mean, which is like kind of a dilemma for me. Well, we haven't gotten that much more. I don't know how to use item filters properly, but I know there'd be a way for me to like just get rid of all the arrows. But I don't know how to do that. Maybe I should probably look into that. But all right, that was a little bit of a disappointing amount of creeper mangs that have died down there. Oh man, we are gonna need so much more. Oh, we can work on this a little bit. Probably run out of clay before we finish this, but. See, exactly. We ran out. Ran out. We're all out. All outy poop. You're so late. Alright, let's see. Ores. Let's put these in there. These here. Alright, we can make another one. I'm actually glad we got some more diamonds because we needed it. Oh, we just went up some levels. Oh, man. Oh man, look at all this. Look at all these blocks. 64, 23. That's what I'm liking to see. But anyways, guys, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. If you guys haven't, make sure to click that subscribe button. Make sure to hit that like button on the video too. I would really appreciate it. If you guys could do that, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. But I'm gonna end the stream here. I think we're gonna be doing a wither fight in the next couple episodes. I need to fix this back. But our place is looking dope. I really like this area right here. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe. Make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on Snapchat. Follow me on Facebook. It's all linked down in the description below. I would really appreciate it if you guys can. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. And we'll see you guys in the next stream. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye.